Whatever you do, don't make this big mistake when building a new PC. Especially if you're going to be building a PC with DDR5, I highly suggest that you do not buy a motherboard with 4 DIMM slots, as it's actually going to be a much weaker signal. Now, in general, I recommend this, but especially for DDR5, this means it's going to have a much lower signal integrity, meaning that, yes, later on versions of DDR5, you might actually not even be able to run at their full speed.